This recording is of before and after using iron and reacting it with copper sulfate solution. So there's the copper sulfate solution. There's the iron. I see a clean nail. Okay, so before, this is what you do, this is what it looks like. Okay, so you just have a nail and a blue solution. Okay, like that.
So is this good for
both? And now, this is after a day. You see the difference in solution. The solution's no longer green or blue, it's brown, and the nail. Not very easily seen, but it's got copper all over it now.